Rangers have got to clear the zone. They'll try again. Puck turned over to Atkinson. And he drills it wide this time. Bjorkstrand off the wall. Picked up. Jenner in front. Scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand. A low wrist shot. He beats Lundqvist. It's 1-0 Blue Jackets.
Oh, puck management, mismanagement for the Rangers, and it's Hayes giving the puck to his good buddy, Cam Atkinson. And key number one was slowing the Rangers' commute, and that's what the Blue Jackets do. He's got to turn back, and as he turns back through the middle of the ice, wrong guy to give it to. Cam misses the target there on the rolling puck. But I love Boone Jenner here. You see where he checked. He looked. He didn't look right at Oliver, but look right here. He takes a little peek, knows where he is. Puts it on Oliver's stick, and Oliver's got a two-game goal scoring streak.
Bench reacted as BC went down.
Yeah, they missed it. They missed the trip.
2-on-1 the other way. Here's Hayes moving in with BC. Hayes to BC. He scores! Rangers cash in on the odd man rush.
Well, Columbus scored on a turnover, and the Rangers do a nice job here. They make the defensive play just inside the blue line. That was Nemesnikov that made the play, and then Hayes, so much patience, waited for Werenski. Watch him, Werenski slide past him. Slide, 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 finally past him. Now he can make the pass, and Vizi puts it into the empty net to tie the...
Strom dumps it behind the Columbus net. 4 minutes left. Oliver Bjorkstrand on here for David Savard. Savard across the line. Savard moves in, fires, scores! Great effort there. Off the goal post and in. Savard from deep in his own zone walks in, and the wrist shot beats Lundqvist.
Attaboy, David. Second goal of the season for him. And I think he's just as surprised. But what a perfect shot past Lundqvist off the post. But the Blue Jackets up the ice, middle support by David Savard, shoots it under the stick of the defender. Great job by him. Usually these get deflected out of play. That one goes just past Henrik, and we'll put that one on Henrik Lundqvist as that shot. You can see as he looks up, David Savard says yes.
This Rangers power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Both these teams hope, and they score! Kreider on a deflection in front! Chris Kreider! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers tie it at 2!
So David Savard said this, or pardon me, David Quinn said this morning, he said our power play's got to be better. So they win the faceoff. He said, just play hockey. Don't always think about having another option. And how about this? The passes, the wrist shot, and there's Chris Kreider in front with the deflection. Beautiful redirection by Chris Kreider. And all Zuccarello is doing, he's not trying to score here, he's just trying to get it to the front of the net. And Chris Kreider, one of the best in the league at deflecting the puck, scores goal number 18 to tie the game.
8 minutes to go in the third. Jay carries. Jay moves in. His pass blocked. Shot score! Chris Kreider does it again! Great rush by Brady Shea. Great shot by Chris Kreider.
Brady Shea from behind his own net. Now away he goes. Watch you. Beats one man here. And now he'll turn on the speed and go right between a few players. Loses the puck. But Chris Kreider follows it up. And there's that patented wrist shot. Shea does most of the work. Kreider with a great finish. And the Rangers lead it by a goal.
Now you need to follow it up here. Jenner on the draw.
Jackets win it. Shot scores! Jack Werenski denied a goal earlier for gloving it in. Makes no mistake, and we are tied at 3 with 2:20 to go.
Well, Lundqvist, you can tell by the look on his face, a little disbelief. He's done everything to keep the team in it, and simple. Win the faceoff, rip the puck, And Werenski does that. He's celebrating with Josh Anderson. There's Anderson at the top. Seeing eye puck for Zach Werenski. It's been a while since we've seen that for Zach. That puck finds it through traffic. Lundqvist is going to his right. Puck goes to his left. And right there, the Blue Jackets have tied it up.
Seventh goal of the season, Werenski. Now riding a three-game point scoring streak. Two goals and an assist. Here, Luke. For Seth Jones.
Take it back, build speed, use all the ice. Sure, why not?
Here, Dubois comes off the wing. Dubois scores! Blue Jackets win in overtime. Pierre-Luc Dubois, his first goal in 11 games, and it is a dandy as the Jackets jump off the bench.
Well, smart play by Pierre-Luc Dubois. You've got the entire ice. There's only six players out there. As Lundqvist makes his way off, he's got to be exhausted. Yeah. Did all he could do here tonight, except the Blue Jackets dial it up. Pierre-Luc gets mobbed by his teammates. That's got to feel good, huh?
Absolutely.
I love the way he took the puck out of his own end. Created some time for himself and stretched it back. Five-game winning streak for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And how about this guy?
Crazy, lost my daydream, breaking molds that people gave me lately, baby. I've been feeling ways that make me feel like shady.